Dr. Mammen Chandi. I'm the director of the Tata Medical Centre in Kolkata. The Tata Medical Centre was started on the 16th of May 2011. It is now 8 years in operation and we see about 800 to 1,000 patients a day. We currently have 183 beds and the hospital is providing state-of-the-art cancer services for patients in the whole of the Northeast of this country. We are planning on a massive expansion. Connectivity is one of the most important aspects of modern cancer care. Connectivity within the hospital is vital. We have chosen Tata Teleservices because firstly, it's a Tata company. Secondly, we are a Tata organization. And thirdly, over the last 8 years, the service that they have provided us has been seamless. Connectivity has been maintained without any significant downtime and we have been extremely happy with the services that they provide for us. The products that we have taken up from Tata Teleservices are mainly in terms of internet and voice connectivity. We would actually be quite happy to recommend TTL to any other client based upon 8 years of seamless connectivity and service that has been provided to our hospital. I would like to place on record our thanks to Tata Teleservices for the connectivity and the service that they provide for us, which is vital for us to have information available on time quickly. Thank you.